Hey everyone, Lazerblade here with Saber.
Hiya!
And welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die. It's day 13, and almost nighttime. So we'll have day 14 to wait for the horde, and in the meantime, we are going to do our best to try and get together some minibikes, because we still don't have fucking calipers.
Yeah, freaking calipers, man.
The ever elusive.
I'm trying to find some of the gooder cars, because those ones are most likely going to be the ones that are going to have, like, engines or batteries and whatnot.
Yeah, we do have, we have one engine so far. So...
I saw a zombie, but he disappeared, so... down the road a bit from our house, taking cars apart as we speak. Yeah, he still hasn't showed up.
I'm out on the road here, looking for...
No engines, no batteries yet. Nope, he went around the front of the building, so... he's going to be ever elusive. I don't know if this one will give me anything or not. Yeah. Well, let's search dirt. There's gas.
Yeah, I got lots of gas, and we need the iron anyway, so we might as well just tear apart cars until we get what we need, and we can, I believe, throw together the mini bike. So I'm gonna grab some cotton while I'm out here too, because I know we need that.
Have either of us gotten the book yet? Have you gotten the book?
I think so. I think it shows me. It shows up as a white option or whatever. We're gonna need. We're gonna need some
more
duct tape too. Be quiet for what?
Zombie that's down here. Because I know we went around the front, so I gotta see if I can find them. Did we search this crackabook yet?
Yeah, I believe so.
Well, there's empty shopping carts.
Yeah, I'm only gonna tear apart the cars that are stage 2 or stage 3. That way... we'll have a better option, or a better chance of getting...
get rid of that, get rid of that. I'll scrap that. I think we got plenty of leather. I probably don't need these jars. We got a couple of... I got a short stock and a regular stock for shotguns.
Yeah, I just got the short shotgun schematic, too. So if you don't already have it, I can give it to you.
I don't know. Yep, I don't have the short. I do have the long. The regular, like, shotgun schematic, apparently, so.
Alright.
I know that zombie's around here somewhere. Man, it seems like it's super dark. So, I'm standing on top of the cars to take them apart. Sort of keep myself a little bit safer. Yeah, I'm not...
that's probably not a bad idea.
I don't think we've done the passing gas, because there's, like, gas barrels and stuff outside that we haven't picked up, so...
yeah, probably not. I got a radiator, if that doesn't matter.
Yeah, I got one of those. I just scrapped it. I've gotten a couple of headlights. 3 headlights. Oh, I do have one engine. It's a yellow engine, which isn't terrible.
Oh. Yeah, I don't...
I think that zombie's beating on this side of the... oh, shoot!
What happened?
Zombie. I didn't see her. She just kind of snuck up on me. Where is she? Like, super dark, man. Yes, I don't know why it seems darker than usual.
I don't know.
I don't know. Alright, are you dead? Yes. Got some bandages on her. There was a guy over here that was dead. I think the cactus killed him. Duct tape!
It is possible. Let me see. According to...
anybody else? I don't think so.
No, I can't make the minibike handlebars or the minibike seats, so why did it say I could make the minibike frame? I thought it said I could make the minibike frame in the Ford.
Hmm.
I don't know. Oh, there's a piggy.
Well, if we can't make any of it, is there a point to, you know, scrapping down cars then?
I don't know. Probably not.
To these water tower things, like, what's the dealio with them?
The water tower things?
Is there, like, anything on them? Because there's, like, a ladder. So I can, like, go to the tippy top. I guess it makes a pretty good sniper tower. If
yeah,
I could see.
If we had the sniper rifle.
Hmm.
I thought for sure it said that I could have... Because I know that the handlebars aren't a separate thing now. Yeah. We could probably still use some, like, spotlights or something outside to assist with the upcoming horde. So.
Yeah, I don't think we've done this passing, guys. I thought I heard a noise. There might be one inside the passing gas. Nothing in there. Ah. We want coffee or anything?
We could probably brew some, but I don't know. I don't plan on, like, planting any or anything like that, so...
No, I'm hearing a zombie somewhere, but I'm not sure where.
Let's see.
How much more gas I can carry. I'm maxed up for stuff.
Got 60.
I can scrap those.
Yeah,
I'm pretty much full up here. Alright, who is moaning?
Alright.
I'll come back. I'm like full up of stuff. Although I might be able to take a couple cars apart. I'll come back out. Backpack. I missed the rabbit. Are you kidding me? I suck. I just shot right into the road. Yeah, it seems like it's super dark, like more so than usual. Are you kidding me, rabbit? Oh, I missed him again. I'm just gonna give up on the rabbit.
Yeah, the rabbit.
And I'm walking super slow. But I've got full stamina, so what is the deal with that?
Are you crouched?
No.
Weird.
Yeah, apparently I can only walk right now, for whatever weird reason. Am I low on drinkage? Or food or something?
That would drain your health and your stamina, I think.
There we go, now I'm running. I don't know, I drank a thing of water and brought me up to 82%, now I can run. So, what the heck?
I don't know. They don't have encumbrance yet, so...
Uh-oh.
Screamer outside.
Well, I am outside, so... Which side of the house is she on?
I think she was out front.
I don't see her.
She's right here.
Spiked yourself?
No, she's dead. She, killed herself on the spikes.
Oops, didn't mean to do that.
I don't think we have any batteries or anything either, so...
I found one engine, like I said, so...
Let's see here.
I've got an engine.
Together a shotgun. If we can put together a shotgun, I can make shotgun shells now.
And I've got headlights. Oh, I do have a battery. I've got a green battery. Dun dun nice. Dun. I know. What else?
Yeah, I thought this shows. Oh no, I.
Oh, we got. We have another shotgun as well that we could use for the chainsaw or a minibike. In the other box.
Yeah. Oh, we do have a full shotgun. Okay. Let me see if I can piece together a second shotgun for us.
There's pieces of stuff over in this box too, and like ammo and bullet casings and gunpowder and like everything is so mixed up right now. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I know. Let me put the other engine in here.
Oh, you have another engine as well?
Yeah. So it looks like we have three total.
Oh, this one's actually better. Alright. Everything's so mixed up. Holy crap.
We need another shotgun barrel in order to make a second shotgun, so... That's not gonna be very helpful. So we have one and a partial shotgun, so I might as well scrap that. I don't know if we have enough.
There's oil there. Might have to reorganize this stuff because, like, I can't see where anything is because it's a disaster right now.
Yeah, we definitely need to reorganize it. It is a major disaster. So.
Oh my gosh. Like, I can't find anything. Oh, we do have some coffee beans there. Where was I putting this? I don't even know. Okay, you're in there. My bad. I probably should eat as well.
Yeah, I'm out of there now. Didn't you say you got some gun parts back?
Yes. Really? But, like, where am I putting them? Because they're, like, everywhere right now. I'll put them in the second one.
The refrigerator is where we have all the gun parts.
There's not enough room in there for everything, so...
Well, I know. I'm throwing things out that are useless.
There's duplicates of everything. Okay, I... I'm gonna go insane.
Well, organize away.
It's not very fun stuff for most people to watch, though, which is why I was avoiding it if I could get away with it, but I don't think I can get away with it anymore. It's just... It's too much. It's gonna drive me insane. Alright, I'm gonna put duct tape in with the mini bike stuff as well.
Alright, well, I think I am going to... Oh, I don't even know. Because until we find calipers or the mini bike Did you loot the gas station?
No, because I was getting full up O's stuff. All right, stuff we get from cars, I'm going to put in with the mini bike crap.
Okay.
Or things that just, I don't know, things that make sense to me. At least for now, that makes sense to me. That's probably going to change.
There's plenty of cars out here. We just need to freaking find one of two things. And we're golden.
Alright, I want all of this stuff to go. All in the weapons. I don't know if we need to melt some stuff down. We have like no lead.
Yeah, we're a little low on just about everything.
Alright.
That gas station.
I don't know if we want to melt the brass down just yet until we actually find calipers. But we could definitely melt down like some iron and lead in here. I mean, we could always take it back out, but it's a pain. You have to wait for it.
Yeah.
Did I put like cloth and leather stuff I'm thinking in with the weapon stuff, because we can use, because that's stuff we use to make like armor and stuff, so yeah, that should work, right? Yeah,
you can throw together more chests if you need to as well.
Which I may do. That. I think food and health stuff should sort of stay together. That's a mini bike thing. Feathers.
No.
What? What happened?
Oh, I got stunned.
Oh no!
I'm alright now. What the hell? There's a zombie inside the garage.
Yeah, I was saying that I thought I heard stuff in there. I guess you didn't pay attention when I said that.
No, I heard you. I just didn't know if he was still going to be there by the time I got over here.
Yeah, I thought he was inside, so.
Yeah. Bastard.
Let's see.
Shit out of this place.
Don't know why I have that. We were getting there.
We do have a few bullet casings, though, right?
Yes, we do. Do indeedly doodly. Alright, that's a little bit better. Don't know what I'm doing with pay bills. I haven't figured out what I'm going to do with them yet.
Alright. This garage has the, it has one working shift box in it, but it doesn't have anything good. It had a yellow shovel. Which is not helpful. Oh, whoops. Why did I repair that? Scrap that
shit.
What the hell? as well.
Ah, I need wood in here. Alright, so I got a couple of glue there. Alright, I will put glue. I probably should have put cloth fragments here as well. Yeah, okay. We're getting there. Alright, put loose. I'm trying. I am a tryin'.
One more candy tin if we want it.
Yes, I like my candy tins. We're getting pretty organized. We've got 24 bullet casings here. I mean, so we can make some stuff, but do we need the calipers to make bullet tips as well?
No, we should be able to make bullet tips without the calipers. It's just the casings that we need.
Oops. Well, I can make 24 bullet tips. Oh, wrong thing. I want that one. So, 24. Iron. Alright. I think we've got all the iron out of the boxes. I think it's a bit more organized now. Although I need to get all of the weapon parts out of the fridge if we're going to make it official.
A little organization is better than none at all.
Alright, let's go into... Okay, let's put this stuff up here.
What else could possibly have something we can actually use?
Alright, so we got pistol there. There. Short barrel, short barrel. Engineer. I mean, we do have one full shotgun put together.
Right.
Probably should put it up here with this stuff.
One shotgun is better than none shotgun.
This is true. Shotgun receiver. Because we can make the shotgun shells without calipers as well, right?
Yeah, I believe so. I think we can make that. I'll have to check when I get back because I do have the shotgun shell unlocked. So when I get back,
I've got slugs unlocked, which is bullet casings, gunpowder, and bullet tips.
Yeah, there's no point in even using slugs because they take too many resources, more resources than what we have really available to us. I'm gonna pop this safe open real quick.
Alright, yeah. Okay.
Oh, this is neat. I'm hitting the safe while I'm in the swimming pool because it's one of those ones down inside the swimming pool.
Yeah.
I'm hitting the safe and it's not making any of the clangy noises because I'm hitting water too.
Huh.
It's a neat little trick to pop in one of these puppies open. Just remember that, guys, when you're playing PvP. These saves, you can do these ones without letting the whole community know.
Where have I got?
Oh no. My inventory's full.
Really? I'm gonna check.
I guess I can scrap that.
I think that part's better, so let's take this.
have to go through my inventory real quick until I get rid of shit.
I'm looking at the wrong thing. What? Okay. I'm confuzzling myself, don't worry about me. I'm just... Okay. It's not what I meant to grab. Alright.
Did you already learn the shotgun? The regular shotgun?
Yes, I can assemble it.
Alright. And what level is your mining helmet?
It's orange 161.
Alright. Because I found an orange 161, but it was like mostly weak as shit, so.
Right.
Just trying to determine okay. if I should scrap it or not.
Let's see, how is this doing? We don't need that much wood in there.
I'm just gonna loot this, one of those rich houses.
So I just leave some in there. Actually. Well, let me see here. What do I know how to make? I have nothing in 9 mils or 7.62. I've got 20 points, so I could learn to make both. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Do you know how to make shotgun shells?
And 9mm.
And 9mm?
Yeah.
Ah, darn. But not 7.62s, right?
No, I think you have to unlock one of the...
Oh, my gunsmithing needs to be at 30. Crap.
Yeah. Ooh, sniper rifle schematic.
Oh, man.
I assume you want that one. Right?
Yeah. Man, if I would... I guess I should have waited.
What?
Yeah, because I got the 9 mils, because I have a pistol as well. And we have plenty of pistols, so if both of us know how to make 9 mils, it's kind of helpful, but...
You already know how to make the leather chest armor, right? I think you actually made my leather chest armor.
I have no idea.
Oh, you made iron chest armor, so...
Leather... I know, leather boots, leather chest armor, leather gloves, leather hood. And yeah, I did start learning the iron. I think all I can make is iron chest armor and iron leg armor. Oh, I can make iron gloves. Do you have iron gloves?
I don't know if I have iron gloves.
Let's I don't see. Think...
I
no.
don't have any gloves. Or
wow,
boots.
Wow, I better get on that. I was talking about leg armor. Yeah. I gotta get leather.
I don't have any boots or gloves on at all.
Alright, here's the leather. Alright, so iron gloves we both need. So we need two of those. And I need to get more forged iron out of the forge. We'll grab some of that. I'm pretty sure I made us chest armor and leg armor, but not gloves. And where are boots? I don't have schematic for boots yet, but I can make us gloves.
Hmm.
So when I get a thing of gloves done, I will put them in the chest. Alright, I was looking at my skills here. I'd like to get to 7.62 rounds, but I gotta get my gunsmithing up. Yeah. How do you get your gunsmithing level up, other than...
Putting points into it?
Yes.
Making bullets?
And repair kit. Oh, wait. Decrease repair penalties, get more from repair kits, reduce ammunition crafting time. and skill by crafting and repairing items from this group. By crafting and repairing. Alright, that's gonna take frickin' forever, cause... Alright.
Yeah, I usually I think I'm gonna put points into it.
Right. Alright, did I get the armor done? Yes, I got it done. Alright, so in the second chest where I have weapons and tools and clothes, I'm putting your iron gloves. They're orange. 198.
Alright.
I could make some other ones.
I'm not too concerned about it.
I'm guessing the next ones that I'll make will actually be above that by a couple of points, so look and see, because I could probably just use those ones and then give you the better ones once they're made. Yeah, alright. Let me put the bullet.
You said boots and gloves?
No, I cannot make boots. I do not have the schematic. No.
I'll just wear some worn shoes for now. It's better than nothing.
Oh, look for that. How much longer? This is taking forever. Oh, wait. There we go. 2 more seconds. Yep. I just made yellow ones. So I'll put those ones in the chest for you. Yeah. And then I can put the leather back in there because I don't need it anymore. And I can put the iron back in this iron back in there. Alright.
I'm popping open a gun safe real quick. Hopefully it has something good in it, because I haven't found shit in this house.
Alright, now keep in mind, it is day 14.
I know. I gotta get my ass back.
Were you taking cars apart down by the gas station or no? Because we still need more batteries. Stuffsuses.
No, I was just looting it, looking for... You know, whatever I could find, basically.
Stuffing things.
Yeah, stuffing things.
We still gotta get wheels, too.
I guess I'll leave that here.
I probably don't need those right now.
I got a bunch of stuff I gotta...
There's a zombie dude over there.
Drop shit off.
And we got a nurse. Try and take her out before.
Try to remember how I got into this.
How did I miss? I'm out of practice, I guess. Alright, she done. Yup.
Wait, you're using the bow?
Yeah.
Is this a second gas station?
Trying to be quiet.
Is this the one I went in? I guess this is the one I went in. Alright.
Alright. Oh, we got another nurse coming.
I see you.
Crotch shot, man. Got her right up the vajayjay. So this isn't the one you looted?
Which one? What are you talking about?
There was a gas station that's farther down.
Yeah, the gas station down there is the one that I looted.
Okay. Because you said you thought there was a second gas station?
I thought there was, but there's not. I gotta go drop shit off.
Alright. I'll work on some cows. There's a bunch of cars around here too, so...
Well, we just gotta survive day 14 horde, and then we can... run out and see what else we can do.
Yeah, because we're not going to find calipers in this town, so this town really isn't doing as much good right now. unless we can find all the crap we need for mini bikes, and then we gotta see if we can even put one together. I can't remember if we got the book or not.
I don't think we did, because I thought that I could assemble something, but I couldn't. Like, it did, I looked in the forge again, and it was not what I thought it was initially, so I can't put them together, so unless you got the mini bike book.
I don't think I did, because you have to make the chassis in the forge. Yeah, I don't have a book for minibike seats or a handlebar, so yeah, it doesn't look like we're going to be able to make minibikes at all, so this is probably a waste of time trying to find parts, but... Yep.
Alright. Got my gloves on now.
Did we not do the shotgun messiah? Alright, did I just drop... What did I just drop? I think I just dropped my wrench.
Alright, I got your sniper schematic. Put it in the, box.
Yeah, I dropped my wrench. And I don't see it anywhere.
That's not good.
There it is. I could always make another one. Did we not do this shotgun messiah? Did we go in the back?
I don't know. Did you make another box?
At least I thought we could make wrenches. I can make wrenches, right? I don't think we went into this shotgun messiah. Really?
It's possible.
Well... Huh.
Where are we putting the metals?
The only metals we have right now is brass. It's in the first box.
Ah, I see. Okay. And duct tape?
Duct tape's in the last chest all the way on the right, because it's with the mini bike stuff. Because we're going to need duct tape for the mini bike, so it made sense to me at the time to put it in there, so.
Right. Okay. We got arrows. Wee bit of gunpowder.
Alright, let's see here. Well, this is the end of our episode here, by the way, so...
Right. So, we will be back shortly with our Day 14 Horde, by the looks of it. So, stay tuned. Bye!
Bye!